Welcome to this week's Power of Possible, brought to you by UConn Health.
Technology Incubation Program, or TIP, is an environment to help innovators and entrepreneurs to grow their ideas beyond the research lab into the products that will have significant impact within Connecticut and beyond. We have numerous companies developing therapeutics and medical devices in oncology, diabetes, and the most promising one, a company that is focusing on addressing blindness.
LambdaVision wouldn't be where it is today without the support of UConn. And the TIP program has allowed us a number of opportunities that we wouldn't have otherwise.
From the state-of-the-art lab, connections with the entrepreneurs, CEOs and executives, venture capital groups, as well as investors.
The technology program has really allowed us to work with some of the greatest leaders in the field that really help you when the times are tough and you don't think you can move forward anymore. You know that there's somebody out there in the hallway that can help you and has done it before. There are a number of people that are constantly asking us, when will this be in clinical trials? And it's those people that we want to help, and it's those people that are driving us to work harder and faster every day.
Join us next time on Power of Possible, brought to you by UConn Health.